Okay, here it goes. My dear diary. Yep, sounds about right. My dear diary, today I'm very excited. I got a call back for a job interview at New Buyana Film Studios here in Sofia, Bulgaria. I went over there and I cannot express how excited I was. The minute that the interview started, they walked me outside where they had those standing sets. And I was like, whoa. The minute I walked out, I was in New York, London, Rome. And people were just drinking their coffees over there. How amazing was that? I mean, no matter what the job that they had offered me, I would have said yes. So my journey started in the VFX artist world. Diary. Today I had the joy of working on a shot with Chuck Norris. I can already see it in my head in slow motion. It's difficult packing.
London, baby!
Dear diary, today I arrived in London. Finally, I can't wait to go outside and have an ale. People say it's really amazing. I have to test it right away. And by the way, the weather isn't that bad as they said it will, but also they say it's really rare that it's so hot right now. London is amazing, by the way. Guess what? Today I learned what I'm going to be working on. And yes, Guardians of the Galaxy. Whoa, so excited! The team that I'm working with, amazing people, professionals, from all around the world. Back in Bulgaria, but this time as VFX data wrangler. Did some motion capturing. An Italian guy taught me the proper way to drink espresso. I also met some interesting people, like Albena, I think it was. Yeah, I'm not good with names, but I don't know. I have this strange feeling that fate have more for us in store. Dear diary, today we were hiking and I struggled to explain to my friends what depth hazing is, even though we had such a very nice example and reference to look at. And yes, a twist of fate, dear diary. Albena, the girl that I mentioned, well, she's part of Kale's group now. Dear diary, we'll be traveling again, this time to the world down under. Yes, Australia. I know people say that things are upside down there, but I have to check it myself. As a VFX artist, sometimes I have to research really, really strange stuff. Doing so, I came across a movie called Rubber. I think I'm going to watch that. That's why I'm putting it down, because it looks really, really interesting. Ha! Dear diary, you will not believe the movie that I'm working on. Yes! Cats, and we have dancing cats, dressed cats, people as cats. And no, it looks kinda weird, maybe people will have problem with it, but to tell you the truth, as a VFX artist, I think it looks really awesome. Finally, I was able to prove my mother wrong. 30 years ago, she told me like, no good will come from you watching 24 hours marathon of Tom and Jerry. Ha! My dear Dara, my cat also approves of the Tom and Jerry movie. So, all is good. My dear diary, it's been close to 10 years that I've been in the VFX industry and I've traveled a lot. I've met amazing people, visited amazing places, found amazing art to inspire me, and friends to share the laughter, the beers, the joy. VFX work is not just making interesting and creative forms of art. It's more about the connections and the friends that we make while we're all sharing that same goal, working on that same art, trying to achieve that same goal. The most rewarding part are the people. Cheerful, happy, friendly, and always eager to help and discover new stuff. We should all be thankful for the work that we're doing and for those people like Vera and Kel's group who are helping with the technology side to marry everything together.